SEC Summer Split. All 10 teams go into week one with a dream. Are they wearing Versace?
So that sort of timing window of start of play is up, but it may be too late because that's first blood to G2.
The worst thing that could happen is Splice get snowballed on like this.
Oh, Realm Warp is not.
Look at the bottom lane.
This is already going to be a chase. While there's an engage up in the top lane, Norskaren cannot chase. What was that? Suiciding. Now down to the bottom lane. Pop Blossom. Not going to be enough. Realm Warp starts to channel underneath the fountain. Go all the way in. All for one and one for all. Splice get themselves two kills. Make that a third. As G2 Esports are now being run down. Caps is running for his life. Electro Harpoon's burning him down.
He's turning around. Caps going back in.
Oh my word. With the help of Wonder. The solo laners from G2 Esports do not care and turn it back around on Splice.
Let's jump onto Summoner's Rift, and as our pro view users might have spotted, Perks has already put g2esports.com/shop in all chats. Two teleport comes in straight away, and now Cold is spotted out. Yankos there already. Perks trying to get the catch onto Cold here. Cold dodging around as much as he can. The root still lands. The flash from Perks. The chase potential.
As we walk into this river and this dragon, though, look at how far he's not showing in the bottom lane, but he is standing
out. Patrick caught out. The unleashed power would be enough to take him down. He manages to get in the bush, but Perks secures the kill. Mythi dumped on with their food. Nuke Duck exhausted. Origin defeated. G2 are unstoppable, immortal, and they will reign victorious. We are still here in the LECR. MSI champions, the world's champions, are back on the European stage.
I think if OG don't beat us today, then I don't really know when they will beat us.
Let me ask you about you guys, because I saw yesterday that Wonder and Perks were wearing the Versace gowns. Did you guys not get one? Did you not want to wear it? Like, what was up?
I mean, I think we just like don't have the money, you know.
we are poor people. We can't afford that.
What you're saying is people should go to
say the line, Bart.
G2 Esports. Oh, yeah, G2 Esports shop. Yeah,
yeah, exactly.